life settlement today has been identified with three different kinds. We have the men domestic violence, the women domestic violence, and the children domestic violence.
Children domestic violence could occur from their biological parents, masters, uncles, aunts, or from their senior siblings. This being the rarest of domestic violence actually exists. Men domestic violence occur mostly in their own homes and by their spouses. This being the most common of all kinds of domestic violence takes the form of being beaten by their spouse or could lead to being hospitalized. Most children at a young tender age have witnessed their parents or their moms being beaten by their fathers, and this has caused a traumatic experience for them. Domestic violence often arises from different problems unknown to many. The acts are perpetrated for no reason whatsoever. Some of them are malnourished, beaten, raped, causing traumatic experiences for them. Domestic violence could arise from couples arguing, where either of the spouses lose their temper and beat each other. Domestic violence is never the answer to any problem in your life. Rather, it causes more problems, disputes, and even leads to separation. Most percentage of divorce cases we have in the world today is as a result of domestic violence. Effective communication between family members or couples could be better than beating one another, rape, starvation, and so much more. This was brought to you by Edidiong and Etukudo.